What's up, Wolfpack Nation? We are here in the Holzhauser building where number 3 NC State is taking on number 5 Missouri in a wrestling duel this afternoon. It is senior day, so NC State is recognizing two special seniors, Thomas Gant and Nick Wazowski, who have led the pack to a program best. Last home duel, emotions were high in here tonight. Just tell me what you're kind of feeling like, what this journey has been like throughout the entire season and just since you've been at NC State.
It feels great, man. I can remember getting here my freshman year and not being too sure as to what I wanted to major, and now I'm graduating. We're 22-1, I believe, and I'm undefeated, so it looks good going into the postseason.
What do you have to say to Wolfpack Nation?
No, it's just great. Today was, for me, I've been in the sport for a very long time. This is one of the best atmospheres we've had in college wrestling in a long time, so this is huge for wrestling and huge for our program.
The Wolfpack Wrestling came out with a victory this afternoon. They are on the road next week, and it's to be announced, so we'll listen to those national rankings and see where they're placed. With Wolfpack Sports TV, I'm Abby Labar, bringing you Into the Pack.